right, here we go. Good Sunday morning. This is Dwayne Guerin, and it's time for Gospel Music Get Together here on AM 990 KRMO.
There's a city on high, far beyond the blue sky, a paradise I'm told. Such a wonderful place for the ransom I praise, and none shall ever go.
The Gaither Homecoming Friends, Lord, I'm ready now to go. Here are the Dixie Echoes. Lord, lead me home.
I'm in the Christian service of Jesus Christ my King, and though I'm growing weary, His message still I sing. He is my rock of ages, and on His word I'll stand. Reach home to Beulah Land. Lord, lead me home to blessed Beulah Land, where I shall join that happy angel band, and shall embrace me Jesus while holding to His hand. Lord, lead me home to Beulah Land. The battle still is raging, the end is now in sight. The lights of Heaven City break through the gathering night. My fight for right is ending, so take my trembling hand.
Lord, lead me home to blessed Beulah Land.
are. We always enjoy the Dixie Echoes and Lord Lead Me Home to Beulah Land. We'll be with them in a couple of weeks. We're down at the big Memphis Quartet show, and the Dixie Echoes will be making two appearances down there. I'm telling you, if you like good quality quartet singing, we have all the great groups down there. June the 15th through the 18th. And, you know, it's not that far from our area down to Memphis. Short drive, and my goodness, so many great things to do in Memphis. You know, they got that brand new Bass Pro Shop there at the Pyramid right there on at the Mississippi River. Biggest one in the nation. I mean, it's ginormous. Is that a word, ginormous? Well, it is today. Anyway, come be with us in Memphis, June 15th, 16th, 17th, and 18th. Go to the website quartetshow.com for more information, quartetshow.com. But this weekend, we're concentrating on it being Memorial Day, and I trust that it's more than just a time to get together with your family and relax and barbecue. I trust we'll kind of reflect on where we're at as a country and what the Memorial Day means to us. So many have paid the ultimate sacrifice. And if you're a family member of one of those that didn't make it home, we salute you. And we also say thank you to our many, many veterans that are always listening. And we'll play a few songs this morning, a few patriotic songs. But this one we're going to play right now is from the Primitive Quartet, from one of their latest CDs. And I think you'll enjoy this. You always have. Song says, "It's still the greatest nation." See if you don't agree. The Primitive Quartet.
She's hated by those who defy liberty, and they'll burn old glory while shouting with glee. But when disaster strikes in a faraway land, America is there with a kind helping hand. She comes to the aid of a country oppressed, shows tender compassion to those in distress. She's brave and strong, still her heart is meek. Don't misunderstand, she's kind, not weak. She's the greatest nation on the face of this earth. God's hand's been upon her since the day of her birth. And she sends this message to the whole world around. Messiah has come, in him hope is found. Again and again, to God's chosen people she's been a friend. And down through the ages the scriptures held true. I'll curse those that don't and bless those that do. God help her to ever be strong and just. Every coin and bill says in God we trust. Help her to stand on your precious word and share its message till the world has heard. She's the greatest nation on the face of this earth. God's hand's been upon her since the day of her birth. She sends this message to the whole world around. Messiah has come, in him hope is found. Messiah has come, in him hope is found.
Primitive Quartet, still the greatest nation. Well, let's follow that up with this number from the Inspirations. It says, "I just want to thank you, Lord. You're listening to Gospel Music Get Together with your host, Dwayne Guerin.
For making the sun to shine, putting the stars in the sky, for the flowers that bloom, the ocean so blue,
Thank you, Lord, for every sparrow that sings and makes sweet melody, for the river that flows, the rain and the snow. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, for everything you've done for me. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, for making me whole, saving my soul. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
For my whole family, for the joy my children bring, for shoes on our feet, plenty to eat. Thank you, Lord, for the church where I worship and pray, for the freedom I have today, for your spirit I feel, presence so real. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, for everything you've done for me. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, for making me whole, saving my soul. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
For being a friend so dear, giving my sad heart cheer, for holding my hand when I could not stand. Thank you, Lord, for giving your life for me on a cross at Calvary, for taking my place, mercy and grace. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, for everything you've done for me. Thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord. I just want to thank you, Lord, for making me whole, saving my soul. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord,
for making me whole, saving my soul. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Death is an appointment that we all must keep, but as a child of God, we just close our eyes and simply fall asleep. To be carried away on angel wings up to heaven's shore, where we'll move right into a mansion there to live forevermore. Grave, where is your victory? Death, where is your sting? We do not die, we just move on high to live with Christ the King. To walk on gold, to see the sights untold, and with the saints of old to sing. Grave, where is your victory? Death, where is your sting?
It hurt us so to see Mama go, to be gone forevermore. But before she closed her eyes in death, she heard a knock upon her door. We opened wide the door for her, and though we could not see, she said a band of angels just walked in to take me home to glory.
Grave, where is your victory? Death, where
sing. We do not die, we just move on high to live with Christ the King. To walk on gold, to see the sights untold, and with the saints of old to sing. Grave, where is your victory? Death, where is your sting? Grave, where is your victory?
A classic from the Kingsmen, and the title of the song is We Do Not Die. Hey, let's enjoy another one by the Gaither Homecoming Friends. What a meeting in the air.
Glory land is not so far away.
What a ride!
was a big hit for the McCamies many years ago, Wall of Prayer. And we're looking forward to our 7th annual bus trip to their hometown Sing. We leave, well, my goodness, next Thursday the 9th, we'll pull out from the Lowe's parking lot at Monette, headed out to Clinton, Tennessee. And it'll be the McCamies, the Primitives, and the Inspirations, a full weekend. Then we go to church with the McCamies. We always have a big time. If you want to go with us next year, give me a call. We'll get you on the list. 236-9090. 417-236-9090. Stay tuned. We're right back with more gospel music get-together in just a moment. Here on AM 990, KRMO, Cassville, Monette, Aurora, Mount Vernon. Welcome back to Gospel Music Get Together. Here's the Booth Brothers. Thank Him for the miracle.
I was lost and I was sinking, oh, so low. Living down in the darkness of my mind, where the righteous do not go. Till the day I fully realized that God could deliver me and more. Up to higher heights and give me joy I'd never had before. And I thank Him for the miracle that brought me from the wrong to the right. The miracle that saved me, that brought me from the darkness to the light.
Thank Him for the miracle. That was the Booth Brothers. We work with a bunch of groups all the time. You know that. MC about 48, 49 weekends a year now. And, boy, every time we're with this group right here, the Triumphant Quartet, Sinners, here's what surrender. People always ask for. It's called Wave the White Flag of Surrender.
Keep on walking down the road to hell. One day you're gonna walk right in. You're tired of listening to the devil's lies, hurting down so low. You found out that a sinner's life is a mighty hard road to hoe.
Why don't you just wave that old white flag of surrender? Come down to the altar, let God say your soul today. You've run from the Lord since so far back you can't remember. Let Him ease your troubled mind and wash your sins away. Hey, hey.
Hey, lost sinner man, I can see through your tears. I can see you staring at the preacher's face. His words just calm your fears. There you go, running down the aisle, about to be born again. Very soon you can use that old white flag to preach to your sinner friends.
Why don't you just wave that old white flag of surrender? Come down to the altar, let God save your soul today. You run from the Lord since so far back you can't remember. Let Him ease your troubled mind and wash your sins away. Hey, why don't you just wave that old white flag of surrender? Come down to the altar, let God save your soul today. You've run from the Lord since so far back you can't remember. Let Him ease your troubled mind and wash your sins away.
Sins away.
Let Him wash your sins away.
They've been named the number one quartet the past 7 years in a row by the Singing News Fan Awards. Triumphant. Why don't you just wave the old white flag of surrender? They're one of our featured artists up in Lebanon, Missouri, part of the big Lebanon Gospel Music Get-Together, August 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th. Check out our brand new website for that one, LebanonSing.com, LebanonSing.com. Right now, old George Johnson, the Cathedral Quartet, to sing for us, Who Can Do Anything?
Who owns a cattle on a thousand hills, pleads for us and always will. Who was it died, yet lives still, nobody but my Lord. Who can do anything, nobody but my Lord and Master. Who can do anything, nobody but my Lord. Who makes us happy though we've been sad, loves us even though we're bad. Who answers prayers and makes us glad, nobody but my Lord. Who can do anything, nobody but my Lord and Master. Who can do anything?
free, nobody but my Lord. Who owns a mansion in the sky? Share it with us by and by. Take us to his home on high, nobody but my Lord.
Who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord and Master. Who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord. Who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord and Master. Who can do anything? Nobody but my Lord. Who can do?
Nobody but.
Who can do anything? The Cathedral Quartet. Here's another one from the Inspirations. Little Toe Tapper says, he made a way.
There have been times that I've been backed up to the wall. There have been times it seemed I would surely fall. When it seemed that there was no escape at all, he made a way for me.
He made a
just
way.
Just like old Daniel. Hungry lion's den.
My God delivered
me just like he did him.
He made a
just
way.
Just like old Moses standing there beside the sea.
He made a way.
He made a way for me. Now I know there'll be times when the road will get rough and all of us feel like at times giving up. Remember, my friends, he knows when we've had enough. He'll make a way for me.
He made a
just
way.
Just like old Daniel in the hungry lion's den.
My God delivered
me just like he did him.
He made a
just
way.
Just like old Moses standing there beside the sea.
He made a way.
He made a way for me. He made a
just
way.
Just like old Daniel in the hungry lion's den.
He made
him, just like old Moses standing there beside the sea.
He made a way for me. He made a
just
way.
Like old Daniel in the hungry lion's den. My God delivered me just like he did him.
He
just like old Moses standing there beside the sea.
Sometimes are here, filling men's hearts with fear. Freedom we all hold dear, now is at stake. Humbling your heart to God saves from the chastening rod. Seek the way pilgrims trod, Christians away.
Jesus is coming soon,
morning or night or noon.
Trumpets will be sound, and all of the dead shall rise.
Righteous meet
in the sky,
going where no one dies.
Heavenward bound.
Troubles will soon be o'er, happy forevermore. When we meet on that shore, free from all care, rising up in the sky, telling this world.
Trumpets will sound,
all of the dead shall rise.
Righteous meet in the sky,
going where no one dies.
Heavenward bound.
Jesus is coming soon,
morning or
night or noon.
Many will
be there.
Sunday morning sunshine, bathing the land. Sunday morning people with Bibles in their hands. He wonders why they pass him by, walk around him on the street. He shades the light that replaced the night. He cups his hand to see. The preacher talks about the needs in a distant land. He said, ain't you heard? We are the world. Let's lend a helping hand. It's getting late, past the plate. Do the best you can. The congregation rises. Somebody says amen. While in the shadow of a steeple, someone's crying. Does anybody care? Can't you hear them crying? In the shadow of crying. A worn out coat he neatly folds, and he puts it in the place where the shadow of the steeple will rest upon his face. The choir sings, the church bells ring, people gather round. Just shake their head as they walk away from the figure lying on the ground. While in the shadow of the steeple, someone's dying. Oh, does anybody care? Can we see their dying? Without a shadow of the steeple, they're dying.
Rusty Goodman, and the song's entitled Shadow of the Steeple. Here's the Chuckwagon Gang.
Sorrows surround us by treading life's door. Troubles confound us, make heavy our load. Feathers that bound us no longer will go. After the sunrise, how happy we'll be.
After the sunrise,
happy we'll be.
We know after the sunrise,
Jesus we'll see in heaven. All will be glory, singing the story. After the sunrise, how happy we'll be. Angels are waiting to carry the news. Why stand debating? Why longer refuse? Cease all your hating, be changing your views. After the sunrise, how happy we'll be.
After the sunrise,
happy we'll be.
We know after the sunrise,
Jesus we'll see in heaven. All will be glory, singing the story. After the sunrise, how happy we'll be. Sorrows surround us by treading life's door. Troubles confound us, make heavy our load. Feathers that bound us no longer will go. After the sunrise, how happy we'll be.
After the sunrise,
happy we'll be.
after the sunrise.
Jesus we'll see in heaven, all will be glory, singing the story after the sunrise. How happy we'll be. Angels are waiting to carry the news. Why stand debating? Why longer refuse? Since all your hating, be changing your views. After the sunrise, how happy we'll be.
After the sunrise,
happy we'll be.
After the sunrise,
Jesus we'll see in heaven, all will be glory, singing the story. After the sunrise, how happy we'll be.
I want to know.
I want to know that he will accompany me.
I do not want.
I do not want
to be denied. Let me live.
Let me live
in that city so fair, and that's enough.
That's enough for me to know.
I want to know.
I want to know
that he will welcome me.
And
I do not want.
I do not want to be denied.
Well, let me live.
Let me live
in that city so fair, and that's enough.
That's enough for me to know.
I do not know,
to know
the day my Savior will come, but I must be
to
prepared to go. And if from earth I know he will call me someday, that's enough.
That's enough for me to know.
Well, I want to know.
I want to know that he will welcome me there.
I do not want.
I do not want
to be denied. Well, let me live.
Let me live
in that city so fair, and that's enough.
That's enough
for me to know. Well, let me live. That city so fair. That's enough.
That's enough for me.
That's enough.
That's enough for me.
Oh, that's enough.
That's enough for me. Me to know.
That's enough for me.
Oh, yeah, the Mark Trammell Quartet and I Want to Know. And, hey, well, you hear us talking about all these great concerts here on the air. You can look that up online at www.thegospelgab.com. That's our website name and publication, thegospelgab.com. Or we'll send you a list absolutely free if you'll call 417-236-9090. Leave your name and address. We'll mail you one out as soon as possible. The current list of dates that we've got, concerts coming up in our area Again, that number is 417-236-9090 or the website www.thegospelgab.com. And a great way to find out about current upcoming concerts coming to our area, anywhere across Mid-America. And, of course, like I told you earlier in the show, I'm emceeing about 48, 49 weekends a year. So a lot of great things coming up, and you're going to want to be a part of it. So look us up online, thegospelgab.com. That's thegospelgab.com. Or you can call 417-236-9090. That's 417-236-9090. Back to the music with the Palmetto State Quartet, a little toe tapper. I'd rather be praising his name. You're listening to Gospel Music Get Together.
In this world of sin and sorrow, seek for wealth and fame, never knowing Christ the Savior for our sins was slain. I'd rather be praising his great name. I'd rather be praising his great name.
Welcome back to Gospel Music Get Together.
When you're down and out, lift up your head and shout, there's gonna be a great day. Angels in the sky promise that by and by there's gonna be a great day.
Gabriel will warn you, some early morn, you will hear his horn.
Hootie tootin', it's not far away. Hold up your hands and say, there's gonna be a great day, great day. When you're down and out,
lift up your head and shout,
there's gonna be a great day. Angels in the sky promise that by and by there's gonna be a great day.
Gabriel will warn you some early morn, you will hear his horn. It's not far away, hold up your hands and say,
there's gonna be a great day.
When you're down and out, raise your head and shout, there's gonna be a great day.
Angels in the sky say that by and by, there's gonna be a great day. Gabriel will warn you, some early morn, you will hear his horn.
It's not very far away, raise your hands and say,
there's gonna be a great day. There's gonna be a great day.
Well, that was a Masters 5. Here's Gold City.
I've got a newborn feeling dwelling in my heart today, because the love of Jesus came into my heart to stay.
I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins away. I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today.
Got a lot to tell you about the Lord today, how he took me in and washed my sins away, filled me with his Spirit and amazing grace, promised me a mansion and a resting place, told me how the angel band will shout and sing, how he's gonna make the hills and valleys ring. Maybe that's the reason that I feel so fine, all my weary troubles have been left behind. I've got a newborn feeling dwelling in my heart today, because the love of Jesus came into my heart to stay.
I never realized that I had lost my way until the love of Jesus washed my sins away. I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today.
The love of Jesus came into my heart to stay.
I never realized that I had lost my way
until the love of Jesus washed my sins away.
I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today.
I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today.
Right, that was Gold City, and I've got a newborn feeling in my heart today. Right now, enjoy America's number one family, the Collinsworth, says it matters to the master. You're listening to Gospel Music Get-Together on AM 990 KRMO.
When life lets you down and you feel more broken than whole, when the wounds go deeper than words and you can't tell a soul, I may not know what you're going through, may not can make that high mountain move, but one thing I found that I really want you to know. If it matters to you, it matters to the Master. He wants to share the burdens you bear, whisper peace when your world gets shattered. If it's your greatest joy, or your deepest pain, or you're really needing an answer, if it matters to you, it matters to the Master.
Friend, do you think the maker and giver of life is far too busy to about your trouble and strife? He sees the sparrow that falls to the ground, and he hears the tears that don't make a sound. If you only knew how precious you are in his sight.
If it matters to you, matters to the Master. deepest pain. Boy, you're really needing an answer if it matters to you. It matters to the master. If it's your greatest joy or your deepest pain, boy, you're really needing an answer if it matters to you. Doesn't only matter to you if it matters to you. It matters to the master.
He won't fail you. Here's a group out of Ohio called The Guardians. And this song says, Somebody Prays. You're listening to Gospel Music Get Together on KRMO AM 990.
A force lies within our hands of power not known to man. It opens the door where miracles wait for you. And mercy comes shining through. Just see what the Lord can do when somebody prays. Somebody prays and heaven pays attention. Somebody prays and angels listen in. In heaven it's written down. God's heart can hear the sound. A soul's reached its very end. The pressures of life, all the burdens and strife, just don't go away. Oh, but strength comes down from above and touches that hurting one, and faith. Somebody prays. Somebody prays and heaven pays attention. Somebody prays and angels listen in. Oh, in heaven it's written down.
Let us cheer the weary traveler.
Let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Everybody
cheer the weary traveler along the heavenly road.
Now let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Oh, my brother,
cheer the weary traveler along the heavenly road.
Now tell me, pilgrim, where you're bound, where you're traveling to on this enchanted ground.
Wah! Cheer the weary traveler.
Let us
cheer the weary traveler.
Come on, sister.
Cheer the weary traveler along the heavenly road.
Well, I'm bound.
I'm bound for higher ground.
I'm seeking
a starry crown. And I can't remain on this earthly plane, for I'm bound for higher ground.
Well, I'm bound.
I'm bound for higher ground.
I'm seeking
a starry crown, and I can't remain on this earthly plane, for I'm bound for higher ground.
Well, I met my mama this morning, climbing up a hill so slow, trying to get to heaven in due time, before the heaven doors closed. She was trying to get to heaven in due time, before the heaven doors closed.
Oh, why don't you
wake me, Lord, shake me, Lord, don't let me sleep too late. Get up judgment morning, and let me swing on the golden gate. Lord, get up judgment morning, and let me swing on the golden gate.
Well,
I'm bound for higher ground.
I'm seeking
a starry crown, and I can't remain
earthly plane, for I'm bound for higher ground.
Well, I'm bound,
For higher ground.
I'm
seeking a starry crown, and I can't remain on this earthly plane, for I'm bound for higher ground.
I'm telling you what, those guys are just absolutely hard to beat. Second half quartet, that's Greater Vision along with Mark Trammell and Pat Barker on the bass. Piano and bass guitar only as far as music is concerned, and can they evermore crank your motor. They're coming to Monette Friday night, November the 18th. Get that on your calendar at the new High School Performing Arts Auditorium. Going to be a great time, 7 o'clock Friday night, November the 18th. Don't you dare miss it. Let's enjoy the Blackwood Brothers.
To go back to that old country church, to hear the songs of praise.
Songs of praise.
How the people would sing, it would make the rafters ring at that old country church. Shall we gather at the river, the beautiful, beautiful river? Gather with the saints at the river that flows by the throne of God. Oh, I'll never forget at that old country church how the glory of the Lord came down.
It made high.
And the children would smile as they shouted down the aisle of that old country church.
In the sweet
by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Then on Sunday I'd see all my friends dear to me at that old country church. When it came time for prayer, everybody would be there at that old country church.
I'm leaning,
safe and secure from all alarm.
Leaning
on the everlasting arm. Have gone by, and so many have died at that old
country church.
But they're on the other shore, where they'll sing forevermore, as they did at that old country church.
Will I redeem?
Oh, I'm redeemed.
My love divine. Glory, glory.
Christ is mine.
Christ is mine.
All to hear.
I have been redeemed.
Will I'm redeemed?
Oh, I'm redeemed.
My love divine.
Glory, glory.
Christ is mine.
All to him.
I now resign.
I have been redeemed.
That old country church.
My love divine.
Well, glory, glory.
Christ is mine.
And all to him.
I now resign.
Cause I have been redeemed.
My love divine.
Glory, glory. Christ is mine.
All to him.
I now resign.
Country church.
That's the Blackwood Brothers Quartet. Well, let's head over to a different concert hall now, the main stage of the Quartet Convention, and enjoy the Kingdom Heirs. He Locked the Gates.
One day I heard a preacher preach. He said this world you're gonna leave, and when we die we'll either go to heaven above or hell below. I bow my heart, confess my sin, invited Jesus to come in. The Savior turned me from the flames, and with a word
That was the Kingdom Heirs. He Locked the Gates. We got to take a short break, but we're coming right back with more great music here on Gospel Music Get Together in just a moment.
till I see my new home. There'll be some alterations made in this old body made of clay. I'm just waiting for my change to come.
Waiting for eyes that are meant to get brighter. Waiting for burdens that are heavy to get lighter. Waiting to see how I look in my new robe. I'm just waiting for my change to come.
I feel a sense of being free. I wonder how it all will be with crowns of hope and wings in flight.
Heard that song I don't know how many times. It still blesses my soul. Waiting for my change to come. That was the Signature Quartet. Right now, let's enjoy New Road as they sing for us, "When the Savior Reached Down His Hand for Me." These guys will be over at Arnhart Baptist Church east of Purdy on the 26th, June the 26th at 7 p.m. Mark your calendar. Plan to be there. June 26th, Arnhart. New Road.
My soul was astray from the heavenly way. I was wretched and vile as could be, but my Savior in love gave me peace from a
When he reached down his hand for me again. They'll be over at Arnhart Sunday night, June the 26th. Arnhart is east of Purdy, and going to be a big night concert at 7 in the new auditorium. They'll serve food afterwards, then fireworks at dark. They did this last year. It was fantastic. We hope you'll plan to be there for New Road Sunday night, June the 26th, 7 p.m. over at Arnhart Baptist Church east of Purdy. Well, I tell you what, a lot of great groups in our area down through the years. We play the Messengers quite a bit because we get a lot of requests for them. How about this one right here, At the Crossing, from the Messengers.
There's a river somewhere that's called Jordan.
The crossing.
The messenger is at the crossing, and tell you what, I'm just going to let him do one more for us. How does that sound? When I lift up my head.
When I'm down, when I'm down, when I'm down, when down, down with my heart, when my heart is filled with fear, and down, when I lift up my head, and he lifts up my heart, and my troubles just all roll away. Sun with my head to the ground, tears dim my vision and weighed my heart down. But I found the secret when I knelt to pray, when I lift up my head and he lifts up my heart, and my troubles just all roll away.
Lifts up my heart and my troubles just
What a Savior. As far as I know, one of the last songs that Daryl Morland recorded. Man, what a great job. Daryl singing, Oh, What a Savior. Let's get Daryl to do one more.
The blood of Jesus Christ will never, never lose its power. Listen to the words.
Morland's The Blood Will Never Lose Its Power. I tell you what, I've got that in the player, and we're going to enjoy one more from them right now.
Our home was once a home of joy, a place have lost your charm. soon be going there on that golden strand with the angel band. I'll climb those golden stairs to the better hall, a better hall, a better hall than this. Beyond the sky with God on high, there's a better hall than this. Beyond the sky with God on high, there's a better.
Messengers, I'll meet you in the morning over there. Well, while we've got that one in the player, we're going to enjoy this song.
Egypt was once my home, I was a slave. Helpless in sin did roam, love I did crave. But then I looked up to heaven's door, God came to save. I'm living in Canaan now.
Now I'm living on Canaan's side.
Egypt's behind.
Crossed over Jordan, my
land is to find.
My soul is satisfied,
no longer blind. I'm living with Jesus up in Canaan right now. Satan may have you bound with fetters strong, but look up to higher ground. Do not belong to Christ the Savior, your soul is found. You sing this song, I'm living in Canaan now.
Now I'm living.
now.
The Messengers Quartet, Living with Jesus up in Canaan right now. Stay tuned. We've got more gospel music get together in just a moment. I'm going to get out of here. My allergies are tearing me up. We'll have a great day. We'll see you next week. God bless you.